Yeah, yeah. Check this out. It's Molecules from the Legion. I'm in your region. With my man Showbiz. And this is how it's going to be. I'ma drop this story about niggas, about shiesty niggas. And it's gonna go down like this. Check it out. I'm on the couch with my arms laced in the brace, sipping on Malibu, watching Al Pacino Scarface. I buried the cockroaches, tell them phony. Then all of a sudden the whole shit just dawned on me. I've been through everything you ever thought about, in the drug game no doubt, in and out a few shootouts. Yeah, I've been shot before, yo, I was blowing down the door. This kid tried to hit me up with a 4-4. Something ain't right, yo, shit is shady. Doctor pulling bullets from my body, look like slugs from a 380. For a minute, I thought I was dead. I heard my cousin Buddha said they tried to move on Q's and Ed. And had to beat the kids from up the block. Heard I was making moves out of state. They heard I had a little cake. You see, they shiesty, they fucked up thinking I'm dead. I took the bullets to the body and the lower leg. They done said it, them kids about to get wetted. It's gonna be a whole lot of bodies popping up dead. Like I said, my body's on the couch doing some healing. Niggas is on the block dropping dimes and squealing. I'm on the phone with my cousin, the guard bar. Kill what you had to say. Now it's gonna be repercussions and retaliations. But first I gotta go on vacation.
I gotta get my revenge.
Niggas is shiesty, yo, watch who's your peeps. Know who to trust before they bust you in your sleep. Real niggas do real things, and shiesty minds are thin, and real niggas always win. Weeks later, I'm all better, cock the Beretta. Show 'em what I mean, get the streets sweeping, time to clean. Six deep in the K5, windows tinted. Six more niggas strapped with Max and Tex in the Taurus rented.
Yo, they go that kid Jose with the jewels looking chump.
Yo, snatch that pump and put his bitch ass in the trunk. We gonna take him to the hideout, he's blindfolded, mouth filled with duct tape. Take the razor to his face, now he's screaming.
I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die.
Yo, shut the fuck up before I stab your ass in the eye. You're not gonna die yet, I need some information. Cause I think the infiltration's coming from that kid Jason. He was somebody I was fucking with back in 88. Doing drug tapes, getting paid, but now I'm straight. He was messing with these 5% is born in justice. These kids were shiesty, I just couldn't trust us. I had to step and do my own thing. A year later, got my own ring. Yeah, now my own king. So one of his crew members in my possession. Before I kill you, I want a confession.
I gotta get my revenge.
Niggas is shiesty, yo, watch who's your peeps. Know who to trust before they bust you in your sleep. Real niggas do real things, and shiesty minds are thin, and real niggas always win.
I gotta get my revenge.
Niggas is shiesty, yo, watch who's your peeps. Know who to trust before they bust you in your sleep. Real niggas do real things, and shiesty minds are thin, and real niggas always win.
Told me he heard you blew with the mansion and the yacht. A50 Land Cruiser and out of town was on lock. Jason was getting jail, he heard you was getting mad, Lupe.
Yo, shut the fuck up, this is what you gonna do. You're gonna call Jason up by 8 o'clock. Tell him, yo, Jay, we fucked up. What you gonna say?
Yo, Jay, we fucked up.
Meanwhile, me and Jay is the city yelling at Sammy's like mobsters, sipping Perignon and eating lobsters. But what Jay never knew, I came with 15 kids from my crew, and he came with about 2. So as we kick the Willy boat, he gets a beep, he says it's a call from home. He goes and steps to the phone. He comes back to the table looking all distraught and puzzled. I guess he realizes it's gonna be some trouble. Yo, Artie Boo, lock the door, this shit is closed, ain't nobody leaving. Till I get all this beef shit here even. Now this is where the situation gets funny. He starts telling me where his stash is at and all of his money. I don't want your stash, I want your ass. That's why I cut you from getting cash. This shiesty ass won't last. Enough talking, you out of here.
Yo, yo, Q's, the vehicles is parked in the rear.
Slap through the back, jump in the 5-wagon. BBS's, Pirelli's, caught a body. Filled my belly, now I hit the telly. Now over all you can see, it didn't have to be. The jealousy and envy made him shiesty. Now that I got my revenge, sorry my friend. This is where the story has to end.
Gotta get my revenge,
yeah. Niggas is shiesty.